So today has been drizzly pretty much all day, so we've had a bit of a campsite planning day. We've just been out for a nice walk and to do some shopping. Now we're heading back down to the campsite.